Catalyst is a really easy kite to ride and very versatile. Perfect for anybody who's looking for a nice free ride kite or a kite to use in waves. The new developments on the Catalyst for 2010 include a thicker leading edge. The reason we've done this is to give the kite more stability and more rigidity in stronger winds and turbulent conditions. And we've changed the geometry to increase its depower capabilities. Also, the Catalyst has really smooth handling and it's really predictable. It's direct and fast enough, but it's not too whippy, and it allows you time to understand what's happening with the kite. It's not just all over the sky. I break bone stealing, mobile phone said I'm cutting deals for these homeless meals making. I don't fret using Chinese birds as you load my head with the grateful dead singing. Another nice feature of the Catalyst is how easy it relaunches. It's pretty simple. If the kite's down in the water, all you have to do is pull the bar, turn the bar, and the kite is naturally just going to take off on its own towards the edge of the window. That's perfect for any beginner and intermediate rider. It definitely takes away the anxiety of dumping the kite in the water. The safety system on the Catalyst is a time-proven system. We have a frontline flag out. The kite just flags out, loses all power. It's simple enough to reload and you can relaunch the kite and off you go again. Another nice feature of the Catalyst is that it has no pulleys. This obviously reduces the risks of anything going wrong and it makes things simple. The Catalyst has one pump. Listening to the feedback, everybody would like one pump. So this year we have one pump on the Catalyst. Won't let you hide.